The only way out there, perhaps for those who wish to stand as independent candidate for presidential elections in Swapo, is for them to part ways with the party and to go and contest in the election as independent candidates on their own, but not on the ticket. We are aware that there are secret activities ongoing in the regions by those deployed by the Itula and their groups for them to get him registered voters in order to enable him to meet the requirement by the Electoral Commission of Namibia for him to register as a candidate for the upcoming presidential and national assembly elections. Such secretive activities are not only a serious violation of the party policies, but also have the potential to cause disunity and factionalism.